poison ivy can be a killjoy in the spring outdoors, but there's no need to let it spoil your fun. Avoiding this plant is the best policy, but to do that, you must recognize it. Few people can spot poison ivy in all its forms. Poison ivy is common in the Kansas landscape, and it blends perfectly among the greenery. Most of what you see here is poison ivy. It's found anywhere with trees, especially along creeks and timbered trails. It doesn't grow in the middle of dense grassy fields, but it's always lurking nearby. Never take it for granted. Poison ivy has three growth forms, but all have the trademark three-leaflet appearance. The ground form is short, and plants are often clustered together. Poison ivy may be an open, twiggy shrub about head high. And finally, it grows as a woody vine on trees, climbing high and waiting to brush against your face. Your Old Navy mall outfit? Leave that at home. Wear clothing that covers your skin, and even then, remember that oils of poison ivy can get you at laundry time. The best bet is to stay clear of this troublesome plant. Keep a sharp eye and you'll be fine. I'm Mike Blair for Kansas Wildlife and Parks.